A gente não deve reclamar. Ah, tá.
Oh, my internet is not bad. Oh. Oh, is it? Is it, mate? Is it? Why are you hitting already, bro? Relax! Relax! Relax, man! Relax!
And we have got Elite Division action coming right up for you. It's the Invincibles.
Relax, my friend, relax.
The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battle, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show you.
Yeah, because you got the stream,
sure
the back.
By the coaches here today.
Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Jonathan Klaus. N'Golo Kante. Mbappe. Messi. And
Messi's had it back.
I forgot to wipe my hand, bro.
Hazard on the ball.
Nah, bro, because I put oil on my hand. Fantastic grip. King, can fist.
An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from Mbappe?
Well, Derek, over the years he's scored so many goals. It's his ability to come short and then spin in behind defenders at such pace. When the ball's played in behind, nobody catches him and he often gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and we know what the result is.
Under no real pressure as he brought the ball down. The attack looks promising. And it's still on. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible.
My head is sweating, mate.
And a short corner, let's see. Jonathan Klaus. Pulisic. Not away completely. Well, they can keep possession now.
N'Golo Kante.
Lionel Messi. Nkunku. Pulisic now. Options in the centre. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Morales. Hazard. Just cutting off the supply. Pulisic. Now with Messi.
Ah.
Tremendously strong in the tackle. Sterling. And return to Sterling. Oh, moving it nicely. And here's Delaney.
And they
they find a gap in the defence. Well, no way through. Ben Yedder. Mbappe with it. Lionel Messi!
Huh?
And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Tierney. Nkunku has it.
Your attacking is so poor.
My hands are sweating, bro.
Well, if you just carry on running and you just beat the ball. No, you didn't need to pass that.
Talk for me, guys. Guys, talk. That's what I thought.
Stewie, you could have scored like 3 goals already, mate.
My hands are sweating, man. You know,
this isn't good.
Who? Of course, mate. Big man, Pulley. Huh? Sterling. No, I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put. Don't know. I might put Ben Yedder in 6.
So almost at half time, and they are making good use of home advantage.
Oh, shit, fast thing.
Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo, and this lead could easily slip away.
And a fine tackle. Nkunku. Jonathan Klaus.
Hmm?
The ball back with Rebels now. Playing with purpose and control.
And a goal. That's a shit goal to concede, though.
Oh, I haven't even seen it yet.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here.
That was a shit goal to concede.
Morales.
That was the most Sunday league goal I've ever seen in my life.
What can they do from here? And the flag is
oh my god.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an
offside. Yeah, I definitely need to wipe my hands.
He's giving us away.
Yep.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Morales certainly. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides.
Is the quality good?
Yeah, but on I could pay double or nothing. So I take it off.
Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And a goal kick is the outcome.
Eu sou Bahia Butch and Vitimo. Eu sou Bahia Butch and Vitimo. O Noel dança o ar, dança o ar. Tem uma kitchena dança o ar. Bahia Bu Palen retorno na casa. Bahia Bu, Bahia Bu.
You don't make this trash.
He's good, bro. Talk about.
Fuck off.
He's good.
He can't even make a final pass to Frick.
Sterling.
Scored.
Now Thomas Delaney. He does a Bayless fucking pass. And that's me going down there, man.
Eden Hazard. An alert intervention.
Do you realise I'm nearly in the top 200?
Mate, that guy you're playing is shit. I'm
okay. You need to relax, mate. Relax.
Don't tell me that's how you play all your games. Struggle like that.
No, mate. Relax. Relax. I feel like he's gonna score a shit goal. I knew it. That's great goalkeeping. Save Manyan. He was so alone there. Sterling. I'm missing all them chances. Watch, he's gonna get one chance. Marcos Llorente. A shit through ball in school. Correa. Well, possibilities in the center. Fucking knew it. Oh,
yes. Well, my game is behind me. This is
Hazard.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's gonna happen next?
Hmm? Have it
again. This could be the equalizer.
See what I mean? I'm getting delayed. Definitely gonna lose this game, man.
Messi looking for the through ball.
Meant to do a fake shot.
Marcos Llorente. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Hmm?
In with a chance.
And a goal! Look at that third goal. Look at that third goal.
Here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But there's still plenty to do from here. Hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time.
Why don't you switch your player?
Huh?
Why didn't you switch?
Mate, that shouldn't have been a goal, bruv. Come on.
Yeah, but why didn't you switch out Kante?
I knew he's gonna score some bullshit goal, man. As soon as he starts saving my fucking shots. Guys, so shit as well.
Will you go on your thing?
Huh?
Will you go on your players? But they don't seem to push forward.
Bruh, that's when you know you're gonna lose, bruv. You know how high my line is, and they're dropping fucking back. I'll show you how high my line is. When this happens in the weekend league, I know I'm losing. Game's fucking shit, man.
Come on there.
Tanta.
Defending to win the ball back. He continues his run. And Pulisic has it. Still not clear. And running
fucking
through to the keeper.
Dickhead, man.
And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Eden Hazard. Hazard.
Pace merchant. Fucking pace merchant, mate. Look how high my line is. It's supposed to be pushing them up. Still fucking standing back like a prick.
Oh, I got press and heavy touch.
What's the time?
Squandered. Goal kick.
Hmm?
Not far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. He made it look simple, really.
Guys, shit.
Messi. Martins. Well, nearly there, this game almost over. And looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, they've been second best, that's for sure. And the main problem's been in midfield, where they've been overrun at times. They just haven't been able to get enough possession. It's not been a good performance today.
Now can they counter? Make a run, man. Well, it petered out.
Thomas Müller. Hazard on the ball. Top class defending. N'Golo Kanté. Chelsea Martins. Felipe Anderson.
Wow.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Chelsea Martins. Can he get one back? Well, what a...
Why did I pause it?
And over it comes. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment.
Watch me play, mate.
Hey, relax yourself.
You wanna see how the ball plays? Fuck you now.
Mate. What the fuck is that, man? Come on. Wait, that goes decent. Not gonna lie. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this, man?
King.
You lost against a shit player.
Shittest guy, bro. Look how. Oh, so much behind me, bro.
I'm gonna look at the professional play team.
He's so far behind me as well, little prick. More? I just want some more. I got this. Oh, I'll play another game. Why did I deserve this? That's all the bubble about this. Let the goat play, let the goat play. Icardi. Icardi. Now watch me play, Clyde. The goat is here.
This guy's got Icardi as well. And Neymar. 92. King, come on, watch, mate. Go Ronaldo as well.
Can you hear?
Hello, everyone.
Oh, really, bro.
Icardi.
Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And we have action from the elite division coming right up. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play.
Oh, great.
What more could you ask for?
Mahrez.
How does he get this ball through, though?
Oh, have I not scored in the first 2 minutes?
Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Presley.
Derek, he's got to tuck this away. Is that glad?
Are you watching?
What do you say?
Well, he gave it real leather, but miles off target.
What the fuck?
Mbappe. And encouraging Invincibles movements, but really sticking to the task defensively.
You see Neymar, yeah? My lord is fake. Man does a skill, yeah, and every player acts dumb.
And a throw in it's going to be.
Yeah. Man will be wiggling around in circles. Yeah. All my players acting like they don't know how to fucking tackle. Immobile!
Yes, you got Immobile.
King, watch me play, man. Watch the king play, I'm telling you now.
Yeah.
No, go on your actual PlayStation. A boy for sure.
Now he can't be here. using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Yo, I need to put that thing you said, King.
Ben Yedder.
What keeps a fair game input, controller input. Yeah, I need to watch.
Tremendously strong in the tackle. Lionel Messi.
Come on, Icardi. Icardi.
Lionel Messi.
What am I doing? What am I doing?
Oh, of course it's Ronaldo. Shit goal as well. They should have played it for us.
That's someone to play it to. Interception to snuff out the danger.
Oh, mate, don't make the run and then stop, you cunt.
Prevented it from going
over the line.
Riyad Mahrez. The Invincibles with the ball again.
I just want some more. What if I just beginning to risk to get to this ship? Fuck off.
But the goalkeeper just got there first. They do like to press whenever they can. Rob them.
Kieran. Oh, Kieran. Fuck's sake, man. Nah, Clyde, you need to watch me when I got Icardi up top.
Mane.
Oh, yes. Immobile, immobile.
Oh, he's going to do that.
That was Fabian.
Huh? What about Laiva? More Laiva now? Did we get more last?
Very quick thinking there.
Yeah, be delayed.
Good use of advantage by the referee. After the foul,
probably too live by the later. Delayed that 30 seconds.
Oh, and taken cleanly by the goalkeeper.
Oh, I fucked up.
Kieran Tierney. Now with Messi. Fluency of movement. And he ran it
fuck
well.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, but their attacking players lack tempo, invention, and...
They're gonna win this one. I fuck up myself every time. Oh, my God, I nearly conceded, bro. Oh, my God.
Mahrez. Not a successful intervention, winning the ball back.
I really need to score on the ball over.
Messi. Nkunku has it.
That is bullshit.
Really vital interception here. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match.
Woo! Hey, don't worry about me, mate.
What minute are you on? 32?
Hmm?
What minute are
you on? Half time.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half
three,
commences. 3-2-1. Ooh, 0-0. All your game must be boring. Must be like 1-0, 2-0.
Hey, why are you such a hater, by the way?
Keep talking.
Keep chatting shit, mate. Icardi, I'm telling you, Icardi's 2-6. I was just testing Ben Yedo, yeah? But the goat is back. No real conviction in the challenge. Malangsa. Klaus. Pulley.
Well, he stopped them. Pulley. Menacing. Riyad Mahrez. Mahrez.
Okay, pace merchant. That's all you know, brother. That's all you know. Move out my way, brother. Fucking pace merchant.
Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Mahrez.
Look at him, pace merchant. Every time pace. Come on, man. Do something else. Boring. You're boring. You're bo- Fuck!
What?
Fucking pace merchant, man.
Oh, the game shit, man. Fuck off Ronaldo, man. He's so crap. All he scores is fucking tapping.
That's in real life, bro.
Nah, it's so annoying because every rebound that fucking happens in the game is there.
Relax yourself. Lionel. My goat. Lionel.
Oh, I'm going to lose this game.
Lionel. Malangsa, yes. On Kunku's.
Hey, check.
My goal.
Oh my god. If he fucking scored that own goal, I'll be crying right now.
Get the fuck out of here, mate. And Pulisic has it.
Now Messi. Can he take advantage?
Oh, you fucking bastard.
It's 2-2 on my end.
2-1. Should have been 3-1. Look at him, pace merchant. Pace merchant. Trying to use pace all the time. Everything pace, everywhere pace. Oh! Play that back, thank you. Relax. Love that. Tiki Taka here, my friend. Tiki Taka. Go on. Kante, bro. Kante, man. Be ready. Be ready to receive the ball. Oh, shit.
It's a perfect challenge.
Immobile. Oh, shit.
Go on, son. Go on, son.
Mate, the way this team is pressing on the invincibles. Fuck off,
Onana. Not high quality defending.
Yes, Emba.
And into the last 15 minutes of action. and he read it well.
Go on, Jonathan. Jonathan's. Fuck.
Oh, look at that shit. Balls.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Rush.
Come on.
Fucking Kante, man.
Carlos Alberto.
He's offside. Ref. Taking a piss.
Of course, Immobile scores.
He's going to score some bullshit goal. Fuck, man. What a switch. Oh, you fucker. Where you going, mate? See you later.
N'Golo Kante.
Come on, mate. Never Messi.
Just can't get it past him.
Oh, shit.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
You fucking peace merchant, fuck off.
Yes. 4-2. I'm the king. Korea.
Hey, you're on Division 2, brother.
Mate, I'm playing fucking playoff, mate. I'm 1-3 out of 3 now.
Nah, too early for that.
What do you mean too early, mate?
Too early for that, mate.
Nah, that's why I'm winning all my games.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Go away with your shit skills, man.
Breath. It's cool time now.
I feel like my game today is very slow. Oh, I was gonna... Fuck that. Professional.
What a dramatic finish. Fantastic. And taking short. Can he find the net?
Oh, my...
Oh, I nearly scored a rebound.
This game is shit, man. This game is shit. Man trying to score OP goals every time. Fucking boring, man. Play the game properly.
Oh, look at that. 4-2, another win.
Fuck's sake, man. I'm an elite player, Clyde. Don't talk to me, yeah? I'm playing against pros here.
Nah, blood. You're shit.
I'm an elite player.
You're actually bad.
Play me, Clyde. Play me on live. Play me on live.
4 points out of 20.
Play me on live, you dickhead, mate. Yeah? Everyone's watching. Play me. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought.
We're not talking about back four out yet. My back four is still weak. You can see this shit go.
Yeah, mate. Can't see the comments. Who's Young M official? Who's that? Who's M Young M official?
King, bro.
Is it? Is that you, King?
Yeah.
Young M official. Hey, look who I packed in thingy, hero pack.
Oh, definitely losing my next one.
Hey, it's Kante! Is it Kante? Angle. Let me collect my objective. Ruski, 8 o'clock, I'm dashing off.
Where are you going, mate?
Okay, let me play one more game. Let me play for real now, innit? Let me fucking win some games. Let you enjoy the live, innit? Yeah, because I've been... warmed up a bit now. Warmed up a bit now, brother. Not OP, bro. We're just shit.
Nah, he's OP, bro. And what we have on the menu is action from the elite division.
It's the Dream Destroyers. Referee! Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly. The referee needs sorting out, bro. Playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Brava. Hopefully, we get a really good game here. I'm gonna drink some water. Can't take. Fucking cunt.
Can I drink some water?
Don't fan that everywhere, eh? Understand, mate?
Well, he's gone short with it. It's been whipped towards the near post. And not the best clearance. And a fine tackle. This attack looks highly promising, but really sticking to their task defensively. Routine, really. And the starting 11 for Invincibles. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Lionel Messi starts with Kylian Mbappe.
The fuck
in
out
the
of here.
And leading the line to
my legs in a pot.
Chance to do damage. And making his move inside.
Yes, sir.
Just what they were hoping for. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Tierney. Icardi. Fine reading of the situation. Invincibles could be onto something. Ngolo Conte. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Seco Fofana. Lucas Paqueta.
Thinks he's sick, look at him. Fucking prick.
Klaus.
Keep doing your shitty skills.
What's he
yeah,
doing?
That's what I thought.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw.
Pass it to our Balaji.
And it crossed the touchline, so
keep doing your useless fucking skills, mate.
Pusa. Nkunku.
Oh shit, what am I sprinting?
Tremendous piece of tackling.
Keep doing your shitty skills, mate.
Not high quality defending. Messi.
Ah.
And fed forward. Could level it. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Ah! Offside.
Immobile finish.
Zola. Fofana with it. Gianfranco Zola. Now can they make something happen? And a tidy tackle.
What am I doing?
Can he get them level?
That's my fucking own fault, man.
Oh,
playing around the back.
Vinicius Junior cuts in from the flank, but quick thinking defensively.
Oh, look at this! Shit, man. That's an own goal. Who the fuck scored own goals in this game, man? Stop them just when they look menacing.
Who's not feeling my vibe right now?
Yeah,
Tim.
Joao Felix. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Mbappe. Icardi. Pulisic now. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Oh, this is her.
Oh,
I need a swim.
Well, no way through. What a shocking pass, really.
Chiro Immobile is very far from time.
He takes a. Well, he's placed it
wide. I'm melted, but it is much of a good job as I expected.
Vinicius Junior. An important interception.
Mate! why are you fucking.
Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
3-on-4 when I have some foxes.
Where?
The offside, mate.
Why are you chatting shit, mate?
Correa makes it 3-2. King, watch my game, mate. This is what you call entertainment, mate.
Entertainment fun?
Entertainment. Sorry, mate.
Entertainment. Good,
good.
Good girl, good girl. Good girl, good girl. Why isn't it switching to my centre back, mate? Entertainment.
Oh, look at this shit, man. Why was that? It was Atkinson, bro, talking shit. He's like Ben White down the line, bro.
Oh, no.
Arrêtez un Ben White là, vous avez goûté la mienne.
Gianfranco Zola didn't disappoint in the first half. And Stuart, I wonder what you
make. Opportunity here. Saves that.
Defending by example. Mauro Icardi here.
Wow.
On with that challenge. Paqueta.
Correa! And again, hat-trick for him. Makes it 4-3 now, mate.
What a goal! Holy! Look at that goal.
Is there to be a response from the drone destroyers? There needs to be.
Switch to the right play, you fucking prick.
What the fuck?
You see the goal, King? There's real entertainment here, mate. Real entertainment. Real entertainment. Which one? Which one? I just scored, bro. Sick goal. And Destroyers have it back. Come on, Icardi. Icardi. Half an hour remaining. Seco Fofana. Okay, he's gonna do shitty skills. Little prick. On to Paqueta. Wilfried Zaha. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Oh no! No! Fuck off, man!
Oh, I love the keyboard. King, watch me play. Wow.
Huh? Yes.
I'm too good. I'm too good at this game, bro. Oh my god!
You see the goal? He scored. Oh shit, man. Gianfranco Zola. Encouraging move from
the Dream Destroyers. Oh, let's go. Can we make something of this?
It's a 5-3. Can he keep a clean sheet? Seco Fofana.
5-3, can he keep a clean sheet?
Yeah,
are you sure?
Fofana with it. No, no, what is playoff league, mate? Exactly, so it's foot traps, shut the fuck up.
No.
What? If you don't play it, then you're not going to qualify, are you, fucking dickhead? Then shut the fuck up, mate. We...
Can you not swear my life,
please? I've even lost one, mate. Not even one, King. I know you lose about five. Breaking at pace. No, what's his shot? I'll show you the goal.
How? What the f- Oh my god, bro. This game is fucking shit, man. And there's the delivery. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. Huh? Bro, Messi got a shot, yeah? And he fucking tackled me. Now, what can they do for not letting me get a shot on. And a little Ooh. Too close to the keeper in the end. Just 10 minutes to go. What the one I'm playing?
I don't even have faith in my team anymore. We control play now, man. Control play.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's good, coming. Good. But it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players.
Go on.
Mate, you should see the... Watch my highlights, yeah? Look, oh my... I'm too good.
Fuck your highlights, bro.
I'm telling you now, I'm too good at this game.
I don't have time shot. I think I need to use it.
Fuck that, that's shit. Unable to take advantage
of that developing situation. Well, you don't have to put it on. I think I need to use it. Great challenge,
he
got nothing but
ball. Oh, he raged quick. I'll show you a quick highlight of my game.
Cutting the ball back. That's a shit pass, man. Seco Fofana showing teamwork and commitment. Can they grab the lead late on? Messi. Oh, fine save. And fuck off, man.
Well, he saved his team there. That's a big moment for the keeper.
That's the third draw, man. Fuck's sake, man. Third draw. Third fucking draw, man. Third draw, man. Hey, get the game down. Third fucking draw, man. This is boring. Nah. Let me do my thing. Let me do my thing.
Who's on in it?
They will hit. Yeah, it's glitching, isn't it? Love game. Now, seriously, I'll beat this guy 3-0. Hey, can't team, then go up to that. Don't worry, mate. I got you, my friend. Can't do that now. I need to focus. Stream. Exactly the Buffet Gilelo stream.
My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have FUT Elite Division action coming right up for you. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
This is the lineup for the home team. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Frank Rijkaard.
Statue thinks he's sick.
Wilfred Zaha plays with Mohamed Salah out wide. And leading the line today, Eric Cantona.
Yep. Are you going to sleep next to Atkinson?
Huh? Really effective shielding under pressure.
Yeah, my thing is lagging.
To regain possession. And the starting 11 for Invincibles. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Lionel Messi starts with Kylian Mbappe in the wide areas. And the striker today, well, it wasn't a simple save to make.
Hey, Mike Maignan in Jira Balaki.
Who can he pick out? Well, they haven't overcome all.
Look at my goals and tell me if I'm sweaty or not.
Well, misfiring without any shadow of a
doubt.
No entertainment, like they will have.
Go to school on the field.
Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, he's one of those players you want the ball to go to.
And he's got a woman gliding.
And most importantly, he's very effective as his goal.
And he's got a woman gliding.
And plenty of skill. Look at
him. He's doing. He's doing, mate.
Well, it looks highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
It's your eyes.
I'm ill.
Salah, Alessandrini, N'Golo Conte, Wilfried Zaha. Here's Alessandrini. Oh, he's left his marker.
Fuck off, man.
There it is, and just the ideal start. So the Invincibles restart the game. Is there to be a response from them? There needs to be.
He's so behind, man.
Conte, Eric Cantona. A good and fair challenge.
Lule? Can't do anything yet, Lule, either. Good.
Hey, why can't I share my feed? How do you start a ball?
Conte, Mbappe.
What the fuck is this?
My pen.
Wilfried Zaha. Given away, unfortunately.
Oh my god, brother.
Zaha. Options in the middle.
That's a war pass. Oh no, there it is.
The best of passes, was it?
You should start sharing. Sharing and ball passes.
Conte?
Hello, Jacob, you
turn up the light. He's
gonna
share. 3, 2, 1, stop!
I don't want share, please.
Did they both cast when I did? Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Man, just ran into my player. What the fuck, bro? This is what pisses me off about this game. How can you just run into a player, bro? What the fuck?
What can they do to stop them running at them?
Bro, my player's making a run and he just runs into my player. Since when was that a thing? Yeah. Oh, fuck off, man.
Really intense pressure applied. Cantona. N'Golo Kanté.
Yes, Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and it would be wrong to say that they're really enjoying this away day. Up to this point,
look around, bro. Fuck me.
If they can pass it into their front areas with more quality, switch play quicker, and be more positive in 1v1 situations, I think they get back.
Great one, mate. Great one.
Great one.
Wilfried Zaha.
I'm gonna love my left foot.
Use case
out. Oh, I just got my thingy in. What
was it? Right, we've got
what?
Mbappe.
On your goal phone.
Lionel Messi.
No more details.
I want some fans!
I'm too good at this game, bro. So awesome.
Alright, mate. Alright, mate. Why would you pass it there, man? Fucking pass it to the person that I don't want it to.
Alessandrini.
My broadcast is Clyde 11.
Oh, that's a really good one. Conte.
Mahi.
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
CLYDEY11.
This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
It's such a pity not to have his life, people.
Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but he's generally
right, maybe
really
this should come out.
He was a constant threat.
No way out. Hey, let's go Warzone after this game.
I'm going to the gym at 10 o'clock.
Play Warzone. Play free game
there's
of Warzone.
There's no girls at that time, which is good, right?
Eh, because girls at that... You know your life,
nah,
man.
Nah, these girls always watches you in fucking gym, man.
Nah,
I
didn't get it all your life, man.
You're not looking at me, man.
You're funny one, innit? You're funny one, innit?
What is it, man?
King, are you on my thingy, yeah?
Get so Papa Nick Moses cacking with you. Right here, now, bro. Relax, brother.
Anderson, watch mine.
Who would I watch yours when I'm in mine, bro?
Oh, watch mine, but you're doing YouTube.
In the game.
Kimpembe. Kunde at the back.
Send me the invite on a group.
On quick.
Key?
That's
a long time ago, mate. Yeah.
Could be a chance to break here.
Yeah, that's dumb.
Well, not to be in turn. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now,
that was the shittest goal I've ever scored in my life.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1.
Kanté, vous faites amener un goal là, va payer toi. Don't worry, my friend.
Messi, in position to give them the lead, maybe.
Look at this bullshit, man.
In the
Quand tu finis d'un goal là.
Oh,
this is what they are. Groundsman's on point. Putting his body on the line. The high pressure. What a goal! Icardi, Icardi, Icardi. So an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. You watching? They might be able to get in now. And under pressure, that was a fine play. You watching, King?
Breaking at pace.
Watching, King. You watching?
All hands on deck. And an example of a counter attack that went nowhere.
Zale.
And into the last 30 minutes now. Cantona.
Are we thinking?
What a shocking pass, really.
The wars are after this.
And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, so close to opening up the defence.
This is one of the best. 8 minutes too long already. That's how you know my defending is poor. And the ball is loose.
Yeah, what the fuck?
And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Alessandrini.
Look at Thiago do quê, mano? Do quê? Oh, he quit. Thanks for the win.
And no nonsense defensive clearance.
I've not lost one yet. Nine, that's 20, 20 points.
Oh, he doesn't have skills.
Well, just listen to this noise. How could you not be inspired by that?
And beyond the last defender, offside. Icardi.
Oh, Champions Finals achieved.
Conte,
lucky. Right.
Nkunku. Here's Icardi. Well,
how does he miss that? How does he miss that?
Well, he struck it well enough, but that has to go down as a
big miss. Suppose. Fair
not
enough.
Too fussy in clearing his lines. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. N'Golo Conte. What can they do from here? Chance to cross.
Wouldn't surprise me if he fucking scores. Wouldn't fucking surprise me if he scores.
Conte. Messi. Messi. Messi! And a goal!
Encara Messi!
And just look at their supporters! What a big moment in the dying embers! Will it prove decisive here?
The
pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass.
Bro, the lag is real, bro. No, it's not. It's delayed a bit. I don't know why. Offside. Thank you.
Is one on offside here. 5 minutes left.
What am I doing? 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 What am I doing?
With options available.
Cough.
Now in the dying embers of the game, it looks as though the visitors have done enough. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, their attacking play has been excellent today. However, by throwing so many players forward, they've looked vulnerable at the back, which is why this will be a nervy finish. They just need to hold on here.
This could be it! And it is!
Quit, you prick. Imagine quitting on the 89th minute. You're fucking retard, mate. Imagine. Fucking retard. I want to get that 2,000. 2,000, man. I'm only 400. 400 points skill rates from top 200.
Fuck, I know how you were there.
Yeah, you're a hater, mate. Look,
King. You're actually so shit.
Look. Oh, it's gone to 400 now. Oh, no, it's 200. 2,200. To get into top 200. No, I need 300. Man can't count. Okay, no.
That thing is funny.
What are you doing? Warzone?
I'm ready.
Yeah, go on, I'm playing one match. Mate King just said, you know what, I'm playing one more match here. To get level Dushki. I'm like, yeah, mate, go on.
What level does Woody you get? A fucking loan.
Ah, fuck off.
King, really fuck off. You remember this style, shit. Yeah?
I was absolutely shit.
You remember this style, so you were like it.
Well, can I play champions now?
Oh, Gambia's through.
Can I play it now?
No. Oh my god, look at this guy's team. Fuck yeah, no. I know what he's gonna do. Gonna put Makelele and fucking Owa in CDM. Paqueta.
I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Foot Elite Division. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Oh, sweet, I'm losing. Fucking Mbappe, Neymar, and Messi up top. George Best in the middle.
I need Mbappe, man. I need Neymar, actually.
He's got Casillas in goal. Red card, Hernandez.
Oh, wait a moment, Stuart, look at what's happening.
Icardi! He's quitting! Why is he quitting? Why is he quitting? Really? Are you watching that game?
Yeah, man.
Did you see his team? No, I'm shocked because of his team. Huh? God, you quit already, we're playing Warzone now. Yeah, bro. I'm not that far. But it's gonna reset though, it's gonna reset. Yeah. It's gonna reset when the season ends. That's bullshit, man. 9 days. Imagine I grind all that and then 9 days it get reset. Now what are we doing? We going thingy? We go Warzone.
Fuck knows I'm not losing 5-0 already. I said, how am I losing that 5-0? Still normal. Just hit the bar.
Let me play one more game then.
Sorry? I mean, I'm about to rage quit in a minute. I know. No point, man.
King. King's still on 30 minutes, bro.
Ah!
They won't be running on the next shot.
Babe, you guys saw the same goal? Love is.
Yeah.
I'm not playing
that
shit. We moeten even zo zitten. Je moet even zo meteen, hè? Hè? I think this guy's gonna quit as well.
Joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson, and we have FUT Elite Division action coming right up for you. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Nabil Fekir. Now with Paqueta.
Paqueta.
To win the ball back. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Aitor begins in goal. Rio Ferdinand plays alongside Piqué in the middle of the defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Flag raised.
Why would you press pause, bro? You're a fucking idiot. Is he making subs?
It's for offside. They've decided that now is the time to
Man's
go to the
Man's making subs. Lucas Verdi.
Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Vekia. Sanchez has eyes for goal. Just made sure nothing came of that. They could nudge in front. It has to be.
Still gets the ball in his feet. Come on, brother. How many times do I have to tackle him?
Just challenged magnificently.
Fucking annoying game, man.
Mbappe, Messi, Icardi.
Why is he turning there though? He's forcing my player to go somewhere I don't want him to. It's fucking bullshit, man. Yeah, man.
Couldn't keep it. They need to get tighter.
No, that's bullshit, man. They've done that on purpose.
Lucas Paqueta. The iPad stopped working. Kika Kitson, the iPad's not working. Look.
Timely intervention.
Huh?
It's too sad.
What's too sad?
The iPad. Because he wants to go back to the kitchen. Because he don't want to go in his room.
Messi. Failed to keep hold of it.
Man, it's forcing my player to do things that I'm not even doing, man. Look. Oh my god, man. I'm going left and my player's going right.
Nah,
I definitely need that thing on.
But they took care of the situation defensively. Pulisic.
Oh my god.
And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
Okay.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Very quick thinking there. Renato Sanchez. And great work to confuse the defender. Playing with purpose and control. Nkunku. Nkunku has it. Possession lost, intercepted. Owusu. Nabil Fekir. Now with Paqueta. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And it's a quality pass.
I'm going to score from this.
Still
oh
not
my
clear.
God.
Well, nothing comes of it. Renato Sanchez. We're getting the ball forward. Renato Sanchez with it now. Here's Renato Sanchez. This looks interesting. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Might jump in front. Oh, yes.
Could have done a fucking simple pass earlier, man. And my guy was open. Messi was open earlier. And man doing a tight fucking pass like that. And scoring.
And the whistle is sounded for.
Fucking hell, man. From kickoff, I was never gonna win this fucking game, man, because he's.
Yeah, I remember
he's doing whatever he wants.
And are ready now for the second
yeah,
it's
come on, FIFA, mate. FIFA? Wasn't sorry, my bad.
Fucking retard, mate. Come on. Elite player here, mate.
This is the elite player.
Talking to an elite player here, mate. Shut up.
Yeah, mate.
Oh my god!
That is so fucking
shut up, man.
Go on, tell us what happened.
Oh my god.
I do this pass and he did not go to his feet.
Oh my god! You see the bullshit I have to go through, bro? Oh my god. And I can't go through his defense.
Messi.
Look, look. Every fucking tackle, man. He's winning every tackle. And I can't win shit. Come on, man. Fucking Nedved.
Counter-attacking possibilities here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence?
Oh, fuck off, man.
Messi. Messi.
Oh, oh my. Mate, it doesn't matter, bro. You know how many shots I've had? Nothing's going in, and he's had. Oh, man, look. Go. Go. Run, brother! Bro, I'm telling you, everything he's doing is just going. But me, nothing.
Messi.
Oh my god. Hey, this is fucking Nedved.
But ultimately, I'm a cul-de-sac. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball.
Come on, bro. Come on, man. Look, every tackle.
No worries for the keeper. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? They need to get bodies back. Blocked for now.
Why didn't you pass that?
Renato Sanchez. On the ball, Pavel Nedved. Verde.
That goal.
Lost position.
He's going game share while fucking people.
It might still be problematic.
Into the
position. Just so much shit, bro.
That's crazy. This might be the perfect counter attacking opportunity.
Nazim.
Into the last 15 minutes of
action. Not on
that yet. Fuck it, no. Jimmy.
Here's Icardi.
Fucking post the ball. Wow.
Renato Sanchez. That's the invincible.
Fuck me, man. Oh my, yeah, I'm done. I'm done, man.
Oh, good strike.
And oh,
denied by the ball. Back in play here.
Huh? Yeah. He tried that, you know.
And space here on the flank. Messi.
Come on, man.
Has someone to play it to. Something to worry about here. Oh, it was a crucial
every tackle
challenge.
Every fucking tackle is
Let's
winning
get
in
the
box.
On the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Reeves.
Look, seems to me I'm tackling and I can't win shit. In that last
challenge. Cheers, Jeff. Lucas Paqueta. Well, really played that one in, and it didn't miss by much.
I'm surprised it wasn't a goal. That's how fucking.
So the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not exactly what the home fans had in mind. Oh, when they
fuck off, you're sad.
Still a chance, but no, it's not going to be an opportunity because the flag is up. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
This goal was a mate. This is shit.
Fellaini.
Look, he's taking the fist now, look. Fucking prick. You think you're sick.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And Pulisic has it.
Not one fucking pass.
And that is the end.
Not one fucking pass, man. This game is so shit. And man's got Nedved up top. That's what I mean. Yeah, I'm done with this fucking shit, man.
Candy Crush time.
Look where man's shooting and scoring. Nice one, mate. Nice one, mate. Yeah. Are we going Warzone or not, mate?
Yeah, well, I'm waiting. We've left about 10 minutes.
We're so fessali, we better do Warzone. Oh, caca.
We're all waiting.
Shit, mate. Wait, let me sell Ben Yedda.
He's in the shit.
No, actually. I might try this later. You go do it. Why bundle when I be G? Yes, sir!